going off for, but since blood over a tit, and not only am I, you know, seeing more stuff, you know, I can see everything that's happening. Like, yeah, man, I can see everything that's going on. All the symbols, all these squares, triangles, and circles everywhere. Like, mostly, like, I'm working construction right now, and on the box there's a Vesica Pisces on the box. The company's West Pacific. It's the that putty shit that you put on your drywall. It has the fucking Vesica Pisces symbol. You know, everything's a circular plate with the ice dome around it.
Blood magic is not something to fuck with. You have to have pure intent or you will damn yourself and everyone you love.
To bring forth heaven on earth to the benefit of all, to release everyone from bondage, get passage to the Garden of Eden, eternal life for all, forgiveness for our filthy soul.
I intend to bring forth heaven and earth and release everybody from bondage.
I want to send protection and love to the 144,000. For you and your families and your animals. That the universe will show you the way.
Hi, I'm Daniel in the flesh. You, Zoe, you my slave. You, still protected. You and yours are worthy.
You cannot buy your way into this. You are not a cult. It's blood up or shut up. It's that fucking simple. Blood thicker than water. Benefit of all. Bring forth heaven on earth in the comfort of my own fucking town.
I intend to bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all. I intend to release everyone from bondage. I intend to bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all. And release everyone from bondage.
In the flesh. I love you. God loves you. God bless you. We shall now. We shall now. We will now.
I'm gonna live. Don't argue with me. I don't take your money, your worship, or your advice.
Calls me from out of the pit.
Run. They have.
Yeah.
Run.
Found the loophole in the system with all this.
I intend to bring forth heaven and earth and release everybody from bondage.
Combining the power of the internet and the underworld.
Everyone will find a loophole in the system and live forever too.
Holy Grail! Oops.
Thank you. me now. Find the abyss. Save me now. I am Indian. You're officially dead. And a necrophiliac. I leave for heaven in a nice new ship. Hurry! You're officially submitted to the healthy realm.
I like the way that sounds. Agents of the Apocalypse.
I am the Seal of Smith.
I am the Seal of Smith.
It's
called a black hole computer. One electron balanced by a positron. It's one light hole that's the one above your head, the sun, balanced by a black hole at the center of the flat earth plane. There's literally no way to fuck this up. The whole basis of reality. Like it's woven into everything. If the sun isn't sucked off by the black hole sun at the center of the flat earth plane, then there's no ash trailing jet aurora borealis shooting out. The infinite potential, the earth's memory, the living dynamo of power. The computer's called Saturn, and it's conscious. There's a way to get out. Every compass is pointing to this holy hole where Jesus the sun needs to bang the fuck out of Mother Earth, where there's no infinite potential feedback loop coming out of this hole, hitting the dome, and trickling down. This is so simple. There's literally no way to fuck it up. It's been rubbed in your face. Literally everything. Jesus can't save you. Jesus is the sun above your head. And you need to get where every compass is pointing to. This is where you'll become an exclamation character.
The early computer guys were creating a first network somewhere around 1974, 75. They decided to call it Ethernet after the concept of ether that was in early alchemy.
We must create a super light which remains unknown. Only some may know these things and others not.
You don't have to like it, but you need to make an atonement for your sins. And animal sacrifice, as you see here, is insufficient. You need to pinprick your finger and place a drop of your blood over the words, I intend to bring forth heaven and earth for the benefit of all. Publish a short video beside my own under Blood Over Intent on YouTube. It's very simple. There's no way to fuck.
I love you.
God bless you. God loves you. Wish well now. Wish well now.
Wish well now.
I am the devil with the
push.
I am the seal of men.
Great seal of
Hudmania. Seal of
Ahoy. I love you.
God bless you.
God loves you.
Wish well now.
Wish well now.
Wish well now.
Are you a Nirzul already? Are you a Nirzul already?
I love you.
God bless you.
God loves you.
Wish well now.
Wish well now.
Wish well now.
What is needed is the knowledge and the wisdom that the earth is a living being.
Put a bunch of lies in with maybe text that meant something, and you have to use your heart to find your way out. You know that gut feeling, that feeling that tells you when things are wrong. And I know I see it in everybody's eyes, in the store and all over, wherever I go. I see the confusion, and that, you know, people are starting to really wake up and know they've been lied to. Well, yeah, you've been lied to. This is your inheritance. The earth is flat. There's a flat earth plane. Okay, doesn't matter what shape it is. It's not a ball, and you're not a monkey or related to monkeys running on a ball floating through space. It's just, and why would they hide that? Because they stole your inheritance. I just know in my heart, I know that there's a place you go, and this is not it. This is not supposed to be like this. Now let that sink in.